It would be the greatest ethical and philosophical conundrum of the modern age. If you had that kind of power,